citizenship. This little baby gets none. This little baby gets privilege. This little baby gets none. And this little baby watches her parents cry, wee, 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 all the way home. All the way home. Baby with an accent. Baby with a tan. Baby pick the wrong parents. Baby get off my land. Cause this little baby just knows that this little baby is trash. And this little baby can't bear to hear this little baby ask.
¿Cómo se pueden basar los derechos inalienables en la ciudadanía? Si la ciudadanía está basada en la suerte del nacimiento de uno, ¿no son los términos despectivos tales como ilegales otra forma de deshumanizar a un chivo expiatorio económico y político? How did you not to hate me? How did you not to hate me?
Just stop.
You had me at hola. 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 Ashamed of, and this little baby we're proud. This little baby was chosen, but don't say that too loud. And this little baby will work the jobs that this little baby won't do. And who cares about the conditions as long as this little baby's not you? America the beautiful, America the brand. Only special babies can have what our babies have. American babies are an exceptional class. And only anti-American babies would have the nerve to ask.
¿No ha contribuido la economía neoliberal al empeoramiento de las condiciones del mundo en desarrollo, forzando la inmigración a este país? ¿No es hipócrita permitir el flujo libre del capital a través de la frontera, pero no el flujo libre del trabajo y la dignidad humana? How did you not to hate me? How did you not to hate me?
Just stop. You had me at hola. You had me at hola. You had me at hola. You had me at hola.
Fathers.
Mothers,
sisters,
brothers,
illegals,
anchors,
invaders,
mothers,
fathers,
mothers,
sisters,
brothers,
illegals,
anchors,
invaders,
mothers.
This little baby's undeserving, so this little baby keeps hid. And this little baby earned his rights by falling where he did. Some little babies have had enough with numbers growing fast, till a multitude step from the shadows and a chorus of voices ask.
Si el debate termina cuando se quebranta la ley, ¿cómo podemos aclamar el movimiento por los derechos civiles? ¿Qué demostración más grande de resistencia no violenta podemos pedir que un día de trabajo honesto? ¿Cómo aprendiste a odiarme? How did you not to hate
How
me?
Did you not to hate me?
Just stop. You had me at hola. You had me at hola. You had me at hola. You had me at hola.
¿Son los más vulnerables los que siempre son demonizados para desviar la atención de aquellos con poder? ¿No son estas fronteras meramente líneas imaginarias dibujadas a la sombra del genocidio, el robo y el trabajo forzado? ¿No fue el movimiento de los derechos civiles también un movimiento de los derechos humanos? ¿En verdad creemos en los derechos humanos inalienables? Fathers. Mothers, sisters, brothers,
illegals, anchors, invaders, others. How did you know to hate me? How did you know to hate me?